Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a little everyday makeup look. It's different from what I usually do. I don't wear makeup every day. I'm not a big makeup fan. I don't know much about makeup either. So let's do this. Freshly washed face. First, I'm going to start up with moisturizer. Face mask from this morning didn't come off completely. Next, I'm going in with the toner. Then I'm gonna go with my Fenty foundation. I use the profiler, and if I'm correct, my number is 440. Pretty much that's it. I don't wear much, to be honest. I do my eyebrows. I just poked my eye. And honestly, that's really it. I do not end up looking like a catfish. I don't know how to do all of that. I don't have all of that to begin with, so I top it off with some lip gloss. Is the finished look, guys. Let's stick it outside. So I came outside so you guys can see more of the natural lighting. Oops. All I did was my top liner, bottom liner. And bottom liner, all set. I recorded this kind of towards the end of the day, so that's why I had to go outside to let you guys see it naturally. But thank you for watching all the way through. Please leave a comment below and let me know what you thought about it. and I'll see you guys into my next video.